When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
Listen.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Xeno's behind! Reorient!
Throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Set. I got signals closing fast.
Scanner must have pissed him off somehow. off the pressure!
Door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
We're on a clock. Move out.
Ambush.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read. Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they? There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Doctor,
last load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
These appeared in previous sets. Look elsewhere. We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
Jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
We seem to have entered a different section.
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Weyland equipment around it.
Clear the bugs, fire team! Sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
Weyland-Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by. Transliteration key. Stand by. requires a series of commands. I am attempting to determine the requirements.
Anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. I believe Dr. Honegger finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
Xenos, ahead!